I'm done again with my another schedule for today. I'm so happy because my teeth now looks clean again. Lip, 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 lip. Yay. Hi guys! Good afternoon sa inyo lahat. Welcome back to my channel. Ngayon pong araw ay sa magpapasama po ako sa inyo kasi meron po akong schedule sa dentista. Kaya nakikita nyo guys, lagi ako nakangiti. Gusto ko siyang i-vlog ito kasi napaka-special po sa akin itong event na ito. Napaka-special po sa akin ito. Alam niyo po, matagal na po akong sa edad ko pong ito, napakatagal ko na buhay na ang mga ngipin ko sungke-sungke. So, nung nakarating lang po ako sa Cambodia, saka lang ako nagkaroon ng self-realization na kailangan ko pala talagang ipaayos ang ngipin ko. At nakalipas pa ang napakadaming taon bago ko nagawa po yun dito. Naka 11 years na po ako dito sa Cambodia so far, pero ngayong taon ko lang po siya ginawa. At masyado po akong blessed dahil itong dentista po namin, itong dentista po na binigay ni Lord sa akin ay napakabait, napaka-accommodating at napakagaling. So gusto ko po, kaya po ako sinabi nga special siya sa akin, kaya gusto ko po siyang i-vlog at para ipakilala po sa inyo. So ngayon pong araw ay schedule ko ng pagpapasikip ng goma. So gusto niyo pong samahan niyo po ako guys kasi gusto ko po siyang ipakilala sa inyo. Kasi kung meron pa tayong mga kaibigan dito na Pilipino or Filipino dito sa Cambodia na nanonood at gusto niyo pong makilala si Doc, message lang po kayo dito sa vlog na ito at ipapakilala ko po sa kanya, ibibigay ko po sa inyo yung details. So yun guys, samahan niyo ako guys, pupunta na po tayo sa kanya. Tara, 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 tara.
A few moments later.
Hi guys, I'm here now inside the clinic of Dr. Kanitay and now I will introduce you to my doctor. Please meet Dr. Kanita.
Hi. How are you?
Good doc. Thank you so much for accommodating my camera for this afternoon. So guys, this is Dr. Kanita. She is a really good doctor. She always takes care of us here. Most of her patients are Filipinos as well. So this afternoon is my schedule to adjust the rubber inside my teeth. So I always come here every end of the month. So today is one of my schedules to tighten again the rubber. So we will bring you guys and we will show you guys how Dr. Kanita do it. So I'm going to see you guys. Let's go. Come.
Okay.
Guys, doc, thank you so much, doc. So guys, we're done. This is Dr. Kanita, my very beautiful doctor.
She
takes care of my teeth. So look at guys, if you see my old pictures before, my teeth is not like this, but now look, I'm so confident now to smile. Before I cannot smile at all.
Yeah,
yeah, yeah. Thanks so much for Dr. Kanita. So thank you so much, Doc. So I'll see you again by end of
November.
Okay. So I'll come back here on November 30th, guys. So, or last week of November for this year. So for another adjustment in schedule. So
okay.
Thank you so much, Doc.
Goodbye, guys. And I hope you guys have a nice weekend.
Yeah. So guys, if you want to come here, I will post the address of this clinic in the link below of this vlog, so you will drop by here. So she can, our doctor here is very accommodating, so she can answer anything, your she can answer all your questions, and she can take care of you also. So you there.
Okay, thank you guys for watching, and if you have any problem, you can come to my clinic for consulting about your oral and dental problems.
Yes.
Yeah.
So any questions, guys, she can answer. So just try to drop by here and she will accommodate you.
Okay.
Okay. Thank you, Doc.
Thank you. Okay, here is the invoice for you. And here is your aid payment.
Aid payment. Thank you so much.
I'm done, guys. Bye-bye. So I'm done, guys. So let's go home now. I will go home. Tapos na po ako dito. So matutulog na, uuwi na po ako. So bye, guys. See you later.